good Thursday morning, October 22nd. Both Harriet and M15. Hey, Harriet. Both Harriet and M15 were in the front line, sitting side by side. M15 just flew to the attic in the nest tree a few minutes ago, and that was Harriet. You heard vocalized in the front line. Still a little dark. Okay, we'll wait. M15 is back to the attic. Get rid of it? Good job, M15. M15 just cast a pellet. Remember, we learned that eagles have undigestible material that they form into a pellet, and it's usually cast early in the day before the first meal. So M15 just showed us that. Moved out on the branch and turned around. Mm-hmm. Harriet's still sitting in the nest. Another pellet. I didn't see anything come out. They can cast more than one. Good job. Out of the nest. There you go. Oh. Hey. Gone again. Harriet to the attic. Pretty mom, cleaning. This one is an eagle. Well, there's an eagle. One eagle on the cell tower. Too far away to see who. But Harriet doesn't seem too concerned. Good morning to everybody coming in to work. Beautiful, beautiful juvie. Oh. Wow. I don't know if I got it at all. It was trying to catch a bird in the air. It was so pretty. Harriet didn't make sound. Huh. There it is. Beautiful. Juvie. Mm-hmm. Wow. Beautiful. Hi. Oh. Okay. Now we got somebody else. Wow. Landed in the tree. No. In here somewhere. Better back up. Might be in the tree on the left, but I'm pretty sure it's tree on the right. Two of them. Oh. Now they're coming back around. Lots of eagle movement today. Oh, be safe, baby. Be safe. If that was you, Hope, thank you for coming by. Wow. Ooh. Here he comes back. Okay. Where are you, man? Yeah, she's going to give you an earful. You were out doing your job guarding, weren't you? Boy. Good to see you, M15. Period. Okay, M15 out to his favorite vine tree. Harriet's on the porch, M15 is in the nest. He's right here somewhere. Harriet's still on the porch, zipping her feathers, one of my favorite things that she does. Hi, Mom, I love you. I'm gonna go. I hope you have a good day. You and M15 take care of each other. Stay safe. I love you. I'll be back to see you tomorrow. Take care, little nest.